There we go. I forgot to fix my mic first. Oops. Alright, now I wait for Twitch to catch up with the fact that I'm live. Alright. I just need to hear it. Perfect. I sound fantastic. Anyways, hello everybody, and welcome back to Bird That Plays Just Cause. For those on YouTube, this won't make any sense. But there, that'll work for anyone else watching. I am still doing the 30-hour leukemia challenge through all the month of September. Every 30 minutes that I'm live, I'm going to be posting the link in the chat. So hopefully it'll work. Also for those on YouTube, I pretty much was grinding and opened up everything. I can't get over here, it stopped me. But I'm going to insert a little montage here. You all enjoyed the montage after I edit it in, but I'm gonna go ahead and start with I remember how to shoot. Also, that's very quiet. Well, I'm gonna actually start the mission and mess with the audio, because it might just be that my headset's a little too low.
What happened here? What's going on?
There you are. I'm afraid we're facing a new threat.
Sounds good.
I was just outside this village. Then something appeared out of nowhere and started shooting at everyone and everything. It was a massacre, plain and simple.
Yeah, we're just gonna do all the DLC to get the new stuff.
Take the flying robot down.
The chief is dead. What are these robots?
Not sure. They seem to be weaponized drones of some sort.
Eden. Yeah, they were this big corporation back in the day. They were doing all kinds of super advanced scientific research. Robotics, aeronautics, nano stuff.
Let me guess, another one of your clients, Sheldon. Where can I find them?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold
where
on,
can
son.
I find?
I just recognized the logo from way back. I thought they went bust decades ago.
Well, apparently not. And now I need to stop them.
I got a nice present for you. A little something to help you navigate the friendly skies. Made in Medici. Courtesy of Tima Al-Masri.
Perfect timing.
Hey, watch out, partner. I got a really bad feeling about these drones. We need to know what we're up against. Try not to blow it up.
Don't worry, Shen. I live for stealth.
Sorry, give me one second. I'm posting all of the, like, the fact that I'm live everywhere. Da, 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 da. because I also just accidentally removed my own... There we go, the challenge. Copy link. There we go. Boop. Still live. Oh, hell yeah. Meh. Oh, God damn her.
Good to know. Why do Dima's inventions always explode when they fail?
A jet was destroyed? What the hell? Correct. I also have, you know... I also know for a fact I have a brake.
Safety first, eh, Sheldon?
When close to the ground, hold brake command to land safely. Test show reduced injury rate.
Got it. So how do you know about this, Sheldon?
Like I could have figured that stuff out myself. I found some scribbled notes Demon got it.
Quick
dodge. To dodge incoming fire or obstacles, the user can do a battle roll. Might give me better warning. User can dodge in all directions.
Ah, okay. But it uses... It uses the boost. Okay. Definitely going to try to complete the challenges linked to this so I could use the boost more often.
Sheldon, I found more drones. Digging into the ground. So Bavarian is on their shopping list. This is the Revello written all over.
Oh wait, no. I have...
Now would be a good time to share them.
Yes, please.
Oh, wait. Look at this here. There's more on the back of the page.
Uh-huh.
Shoulder-mounted machine gun is now stable. Target A is fully aligned with my direction.
Okay.
Second talk for you, compadre. User can shoot a barium-powered Coleman missile.
Now. Worth it. Worth it. Worth it. Damn it. Well, I want to try attacking with the... Well, I'm in the wingsuit again, just so I could get used to it, but... Eh. Loading. Perfect. No. Stop moving. Stop moving. Thank you. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Did you explode? There we go. Whoa! I have been warned. You were saying? Hey. Oh shit.
Listen, I got a guy working at the air traffic control center here, and guess what? They picked up some kind of anomaly somewhere above Medici. Something obstructing the airspeed.
Mine.
They said.
Mine.
I told them to send you the coordinates.
That's got to be Drone Central Station.
Ow.
So I looked you up. The famous Rico Rodriguez.
Ha ha ha. Somewhere up there, huh? Where am I? It's fine, there's a garage over there.
All right, Ethan Callahan. Who are you? What do you people want? I'm coming for you, Eve. And I will stop you.
You actually don't understand what you're doing, do you? It's not too late to surrender.
I'm heading up now, Sheldon. But I don't get it. Why would the Eden Corporate? You should want so much for Vary.
Now we can drop one for you when anything.
Whoops.
But apparently, they're not afraid to kill civilians to get it. That's where you come in.
So, use Bavarian weapons to take out Bavarian drones.
Okay. I mean, this is obviously going to take a lot of getting used to. Perfect. I escaped with no with no harm done. Oh, all right. Well, that works.
Sheldon, we have a little problem. They've got an airship.
What? An airship? God damn!
Left my water over there, and my throat is hurting.
Looks like a massive tanker. I bet Bavarium is powering the whole ship.
Well, that explains why they're so hell-bent on extracting it, and they'll want more of it at any cost.
And I doubt they'll ask politely. I won't let them cause any more harm to the people of Medici. They've suffered enough.
Yeah. You know...
Shit.
Gentlemen, allow me to intervene. If you've come to negotiate your surrender, I'll make you an offer you can't refuse. However, if you keep destroying company property, I'm afraid it will have some very unfortunate consequences. This is your last warning.
Meh.
All right. Then let's do some negotiation.
Pulls out gun. Oh god, I just can't get comfortable. Give me a sec, guys. Oh well, this'll do for a little bit. Liberate the airship. Okay.
Uncle Sheldon to Major Rico. Uncle Sheldon to Major Rico. The Black Hand. Ring any bells?
Creepy military dudes, heavy armor, very skilled.
Yeah, that's the bunch. They've been capturing a lot of rebels from Medici and from other places around the world. Thought you'd want to know, hombre, and go save them or whatever. The thing is, we don't know where they detain them. The only thing we found out is that they have a cargo plane on an airstrip in the northwest of Medici.
Fuck.
Come on.
Damn it. Alright, looks like I might have to just try to do this from long distance. It'll be fine. Probably. But who knows? I also just realized I kind of... the mic's a little far from me. Ugh. 15 minutes. Cool. Like I said, I'm going to be posting the link every 30 minutes. Ugh, excuse me. Ah, good, perfect. I'm going to assume that's a thing. It was not. Oh, I guess I didn't fully destroy that. That looks important.
Perfect.
Boop. Shit. I've been noticed. Okay, aim. Yes. Okay. Phew. Nice. Perfection.
is right here.
Okay, so there's that. Looks like there's still a couple things in the middle.
Where's the target?
Whoops.
Who's next?
Are you kidding me? Every time.
Let's blow something up.
Okay. Shit. Damn it. It's alright though. I still did a good amount of damage. I think I'll just have to fly around and maybe land on some of the other platforms and such. We'll see. I did also do a lot of grinding for gears. I got a crap ton, actually. But I mostly only did the first island just because I was getting bored. Not really bored per se, but yeah, you know what I mean. Alright, so let us be ignored.
Ready for action.
No one notices me. Okay, well what the hell? Why are you... Why is my gun doing that? I don't understand what's going on with Eden Spark. Seriously, break. There you go. Fuck is left? Bavarian pylons and a signal thing. This is probably more pylons that are down there. Maybe. Joe. Why aren't you breaking? There, now broke. Shit. Alright, that's it. Come here.
Fresh perspective.
Sick of your shit.
These babies stick to anything.
Sick of your damn shit. Where am I? Okay, so they're gonna be down below. Probably right down here. Might as well give it a shot.
Big mistake, guys.
Ah. Michael, these wings courses are amazing. They'll sharpen your flying skills, Aquila.
Whee! Come at me, bro. What the loot? Alright. Okay. We'll give it a shot. And I will post the link again in the chat. Not exactly 30 minutes, but just in case I get a little distracted. Funny enough, I don't even think I'll need to use the jetpack, but just in case, I will. Attempt? That's rude. Sirs. Oop. Fuck. Well, I just messed all of that up.